As operational readiness exercises across Misawa evolve, airmen across the base revamp old processes and learn new ones. While airmen still out-process through the personnel deployment function, they are now also practicing how to in-process airmen through the reception processing unit.
I do think it's helping us because if Misawa is to receive forces, we need to know how to receive them, how to properly account for them. We need to have a plan in place for where they're going to be lodged, where they're going to get their meals. If they have to have MREs, we need to know how many of those to have available.
Handling hundreds of in-processing airmen takes a lot of planning, but plans on paper can only go so far. Now, airmen can practice what it would really be like if Misawa was called to support contingency operations.
I think it's been great. We did training prior to, so we kind of had an idea of what we were going to do already. It's just little things such as where they're going to sit for our security, who is going to be taking track of the events log, answering the phones, who's where. But other than that, actually receiving the forces, they're more than 100% prepared for that. So,
with these new plans in place, Misawa Airmen are more able to support the Pacific region should a real-world contingency arise. I'm Senior Airman Ashley Klingerman, Misawa Air Base, Japan.